My dear people of Southern Cameroons, today is Sunday, the 6th day of the month of January, the year 2019. Last Friday, that was the 4th of January, we heard the new cabinet of Mr. Paul Biya announced. And I know that a good lot of us have been looking into that cabinet and making some analysis and trying to come out with some very informed inferences on exactly how that touches on our struggle. I'd like to take this opportunity to share with you my views on that particular cabinet. But before I go in, let me just recall and put that very fast so that we can lay it to rest, that the appointment of Chief Dion Ngute Joseph as Prime Minister, Head of Government for La République du Cameroun, it may not be too surprising because moving from Philemon Yang, who was from the northern zone of Southern Cameroons, to Chief Dion Ngute, who is from the southern zones, is a normal thing that should have been expected after Mr. Philemon Yang had been in the Star Building or at the Star Building for close to 10 years. So we know we've had that kind of ping pong that Mr. Paul Biya makes between the northern zone and the southern zone in his attempt to be able to consolidate power on our people. And generally, he will say it is his own power-sharing approach. But like I said in my last communication, the divide-and-rule approach has generally been Mr. Paul Biya's only method. That has been his only weapon that has kept him in power for 36 years and counting. And so expect at any given point that he will continue to use the very same approach. He does that even within the various countries, the various local government areas of our land, and even in his own part, even in areas of La République du Cameroun. He never let any group of people be in agreement, because he fears that if people ever decide to come to agreement, scales may fall off their eyes and they may begin to reason. And if people begin to reason straight and begin to talk straight, that is very dangerous for a man who has nothing to offer to anybody. So I think that the cabinet checkup has just gone in the logical way that his end of year address went. We followed Mr. Paul Biya in his end of year speech, and all he said about the situation in the Southern Cameroons was that if we refuse, if our self-defense forces, the young boys and girls who are sacrificing their lives to free us from 57 years of slavery and servitude, that if they refuse to drop their weapons, he will crush them. So he is still in the same logic of the victor's peace that I've always talked about. Because in normal circumstances, a commission for disarmament, demobilization, and reintegration always comes at the end of a war. Always comes when the parties that were involved in a war have come to a negotiating table and discussed peace. And therefore, the DDR comes in as a peace settlement approach. It comes in generally to cement, to implement what has been discussed at the negotiation table. So in this case, we don't have any such thing going on. All what we know, all what we can infer, is that according to Mr. Paul Biya, he must be talking to some people, and perhaps whether in the background or in the open, and has that feeling that because he can try to attract one kind of agreement or the other, with anyone in this revolution, it can give him the room to believe that this whole struggle is over. What I want to draw his attention to is that this struggle, as far as we are concerned, will only end with the independence of the people of the Southern Cameroons, of the people of Ambazonia, as we prefer to be called, restored. Once that independence is not restored, we definitely are going to remain where we are. But what I want to draw the attention of Mr. Paul Biya to is that whether he likes it or not, we will be free. We are very aware that freedom has never been handed to anybody on a platter of gold. No one expected Mr. Paul Biya at this point in time to come up and say, okay, I'm tired of fighting, you people go out there and get free. We have done all it takes to internationalize our struggle. All what we need to do is to continue to intensify the internationalization of our struggle. We are almost there. I am convinced that if we continue to put in the efforts that we are putting, even you know, deciding to go beyond what we are already doing, we will achieve the results that we also desire the fastest possible. Now let's look at that government. When you see someone like Chief Dion Ngute brought in as Prime Minister, head of government, it is because Mr. Paul Biya still has at the back of his mind that the Southern Zone could be a weaker link, that it is still possible for him to, you know, throw some baits to people in the Southern Zone and then get them to start having some kind of feelings. But the good news for our struggle is that in the 2 or 3 years that we have been locked in this battle for freedom, our people have been able to see very clearly, have been able to open their own eyes to perceive the kind of human being Mr. Paul Biya is, to perceive beyond Mr. Paul Biya the kind of system we are dabbling with. And so, it is now crystal clear in the minds of each and every one of us that all of those baits don't mean a thing. They are just the kind of baits that we throw out there to attract rats, roaches, cockroaches, and all are not in our houses to be destroyed. So, what we simply need to do is ignore. But what interests me is looking at other aspects of that particular government. And particularly, I want to take a look at the communications portfolio. By taking out Mr. Tchiroma Bakari, whom we all know has been, at the origin of a lot of lies telling, a lot of attempts at manipulation and all of those things, and a man who has been so boisterous and so eager to be on the microphone every now and then, and bringing in Mr. Rene Sadi, who is of the very old school, who is that kind of person whose methods, if Mr. Sadi remains the kind of person that I've known him to be for my years when I worked within the administration of Cameroon, I know that Mr. Sadi is a man of the silent method. Don't expect too many press outings again from the Minister of Communication as it was the case in the past. Don't expect a lot of interviews again. By the way, Mr. Sadi speaks a bit of English, but it's not as bilingual as Mr. Issa Tchiroma. And of course, you will rather expect to see more press releases, more communiques and things like that than actual outings of the Minister of Communication. That tells you that Mr. Paul Biya must have understood that each time they go out there and talk, they send out a lot. They create more confusion and more trouble to themselves than staying silent. That is a lesson that we also need to learn. That is something we need to look at and be able to understand how to face off with such a situation, because it's moving from the posture of putting in place an agent provocateur to bringing one who would definitely play the role of shock absorber and try to play the victim. So this means we also have to, tamper our approaches in going out there. I think we have done a tremendous job, very big job in the Twitter world. And so the Twitter war that we have waged, as you must have seen from an article published by Mark Barra on his platform, the Barreta News, you would have observed that we are getting serious results. And therefore, I urge each and every one of us who hasn't yet created a Twitter account to do so. There is again an approach with Twitter that some of us may not be very aware of. You can actually promote your tweet. When you send out something, some picture or whatsoever, or some video that you want to get across as much as possible and the fastest possible, there is an option on Twitter to actually do what you call promote. So you check that option when you tweet, you look below your tweet, you'll see the option that comes up there as to whether you want to promote your tweet or not. But if you choose to promote that tweet, you'll see there are options of $50, of $80, of $100, of $500. Whatever you choose will determine the number of people you want to see that tweet within a certain period of time, within a given period of time. I've used that approach, and there are moments where I could be able to get as many as 50,000 views, 50,000 reactions and interactions within a space of 2-3 hours. So let us continue to use the Twitter tool as much as possible. And therefore, there is not very much to pick out of that government. All we know is Mr. Paul Biya will continue to be belligerent. He will continue to try to fight. We have heard of little alliances here and there they are trying to create. But take note. Let us record in our minds very clearly that Anytime you hear Mr. Paul Biya says he wants to talk peace, or you hear Mr. Paul Biya says, okay, he wants to take some measures, no, that is what is being cooked in the background. Not just federalism, but 10 states federalism. Because from all indications, the French government is very insistent that they will settle down with nothing except an arrangement that does not keep the two regions of the Southern Cameroons together. That is the Northern Zone and the Southern Zone. The French will be ready to accept anything that separates these two zones. Because the fear they have is if these two zones are kept together, they will have difficulties having access to our natural resources. It boils down to the same thing that it has always been a game of interest over us. Not our interest, but their interest. So it is in our interest to try to see as much as possible how we synergize our efforts to be able to attain the results desired. There is a silent cold war of attacks and counter-attacks, of accusations of crimes committed by one group or the other here and there. We need to be able to stop this. If we don't stop this, we are presently behaving like an African proverb says, that when a pot boils too much, when a pot boils so much, it dirties itself. It is better understood in Pidgin. Say, when pot boil plenty, that thing we did inside the pot, it go come out, move cover, dirty the pot. So make we tamper the way we do things. I want to talk this other one now, so directly for Pidgin. This one I want to talk now, say, I don't see some information they circulate for social media. Before I want to say they circulate, we don't get that information, but we try for send out for some corny way, it go reach the people them, we no pass for social media, may the enemy know so we don't be aware. But now, so we know already the pass for open social media from WhatsApp groups here and there. If I make a talk and for this country talk, more people that know it means say the people that they be concerned, may they through court now because the action that they want to try for the take on them, they go start take again very fast. Make them disappear for stay alive. And it talks so for people the way that they do metal works. That people that they do iron windows them, that blacksmith them, that people the way that they do, you know, window protectors, what they do doors, what they do all kinds of things, they use iron, what they do metal works. Make them disappear the fastest possible. Because La République du Cameroun day for una back now. They go defend una, not just for catch una keep una for kill them. Because according to a report where French government don't send them for them, they talk say, from which way they see them for Field Marshal, for Le BLM, where they don't produce local RPG, show say small time, people them go to produce all which way they need and for take and 5 days war now for ground zero. They're not going to need for import them again, so they're not going to need the West again. We mean say it could become too complicated. I want just assure we say Mr. Paul Biya fight we would at every ends, but enough it defeat we because of people that are very intelligent people. Now, so which I want just talk now, say if you get your brother, you get your papa, you get your uncle, you get your cousin, you get your nephew, where they do metal works. For ground zero for Southern Cameroons, the time for tell make it disappear now. Make it make hay where the sun dey shine. Make it disappear the fastest possible because the day now after their lives. I don't talk some time. Say whether you like for be part of this struggle or you no want be part of this struggle, La République they consider say you no be part of the struggle. As long as you be Southern Cameroonians, you already be a criminal. They already consider you as a potential enemy, as a potential problem. So it better for be involved. Then you do not say be involved, you define all ways to protect yourself than for check here you stand for fence. Any kind of evil thing, if it happen for you. Make a leave this story for this level, so make it no long. We'll go find time again, we'll go still converse for share with ideas. But the one we want to make any man take and go home now and say, tell we Amber boys. Tell we Amber boys. Whether they fight under which group, say may they remember. Say the only thing will be make and make they pick up weapons, say they want fight. Now, because say they want defend Wuna, we will not get weapons. Because they want defend all we will not get no means for defend ourselves. Now, because they want stand for make sure, say, may they help all we will suffer all these years, and we will see better tomorrow. So, they not be ever pick up weapons because they want fight for against themselves or see who strong pass who. Or because they want fight for help some people, then way that they talk, say, I want make my group pass the other group. Take your weapon, kill the other one. At the back, we not plenty. Anytime with any position for any side, talk say turn down your weapon so now against the other person with the fight with you, tell you say make it come up from who side where they make it come for ground zero ESSF, it can't do one. We get for always remember. Say for this struggle, get now only one enemy, and that one enemy that I kill them. and the system for the Republic of Cameroon way with the fighter. No ever grieve or turn your weapon against your brother. That the worst thing that will ever happen. And I want to talk this one. May we stop the fight this group palaver, because La République deal is on one big elephant. We learn so we will struggle for killer. May that elephant big so that any man get place where if he begin give you own blow. So that for the turn for the attack, your brother say, may leave this place, only you want blow him. Choose different place for you begin blow him. In the end, we don't know say now who your own blow go be the last one where you go make him, may the elephant just fall down. It briefly last, make we get with freedom. Make we avoid for fight each other. Now the spirit this way, if we adopt and this 2019, we go for before. Anytime one go climb for your best sleep, ask yourself, say, my action where I carry out today, so it don't help for make a major struggle go before, or it help now for take we go for back. If it help now for take we go for back, we call the very next morning, you correct them. Make all we action the only help for take we go. For before. Now only for before we get to the goal. No ever agree for take any action. We go take you go for back. And you wait, who call talk say, I don't vex with this amber body because they don't do me this one, they don't do me that one. I won't go betray their camps. No say when they don't finish crush their camp, they go crush even you. None of we no be safe. None of we not be safe. Then for you for take that kind of measure, find way for talk with people there. If you talk for the boy, they made them change. The best way for deal with your brother now, only for try for change it, because now still live together. But if you go make us say, they kill you, then they can't kill you. Now all we don't lose. Country people, I throw in a salute for New Year. May God continue for be with we. Amen.